Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with Tiffin and the RV Corral, and these new 2020 reds are unbelievable. I never thought a red would be so nice. Anyway, if you'd like to talk to me about this unit, call my cell phone at 541-954-5705. Starting up here, the new Freightliner chassis in the red has a smart wheel, so you can answer your phone and do different things with your smart wheel. It has a home page where you can check the functions of the RV just by pushing buttons here and looking at that flat screen there. Then you have navigation, and of course you have your backup camera and side cameras. The red has air brakes, so they're extremely safe. The motor's way in the back, so up here it's very, very quiet. Of course, both these seats go around in circles. You have computerized leveling, all automatic, power mirrors. This seat swivels around, also has a power footrest on it. And then you have a really comfortable recliner right here that you can pull out. This makes into a bed, real comfortable bed, pulls out. These couches are really comfortable. They're a lot more comfortable than they've been before. We order these with the computer workstations. You've got a nice place to put a laptop, plenty of storage for papers and business items, and then you have drawers over here as well. And then they come with two extra chairs if you feed a bunch of people. A bunch being four. And then of course all your lights and things are touch screen. The TV is on a lift here, and when you're driving or not watching it, you push a button and the TV goes down. The kitchen here is much like the Phaeton, where you have a pull-out unit here and have extra counter space. One thing I really like about these new units, notice these the last few years, is this true induction cooking. It doesn't put off heat. You know, you can touch them when you're done cooking. They're really, really nice way to cook. Just put your pan on there and cook. And then finally, you can get a dishwasher in a red. Great place to put dirty dishes. I like a dishwasher. And then you still have a drawer here. You have three big drawers here. And then under here you have plenty of storage as well. You can put these sink tops in these slots down here. Stainless steel sink. They hide your 110s when you're not using them. It's also a place to charge your phone. People really like the window in the kitchen. It's gone over really well. It's our second year with that. The blind in it is push button, goes up and down. And I'd like you to get a close-up of this because it shows how we ordered them. Okay, so you have three air conditioners. If you live in a hot climate or go to a hot climate, you have two heat pumps and three air conditioners. So you're going to be plenty cool. When it's 100 degrees outside, it's nice to have three air conditioners. The navigation system we put on all of them. Everything's going all electric nowadays. You don't have to buy propane anymore. People love the fireplace. It's another way to heat the unit. We do put the InMotion satellite dish on it. It's got three solar panels already on it, washer, dryer. So you're going to be in good shape all the way around with electronics. So I love this part. Finally, I get my own bathroom. It's a nice bathroom. Has everything I need in it. Has a fantastic fan, window, sink, medicine chest, plenty of storage, plenty of room, nice cabinets, mirror right here. So, a little backsplash, really nice faucet too. But I like the bath and a half model because that leaves way to this big, huge rear bathroom. The rear bathroom also has a window. Fantastic fan. Washer dryer. Medicine chest. Has two medicine chests. Probably because they put the electrical panel there. That's a nice spot for it. Plenty of light. If you ever pop a brake, you just push those. Don't forget about your GFIs if you accidentally hit one. You have to reset those too. And then this is a pantry. A bathroom pantry. So I would assume that's for toilet paper and things like that. And then you have a nice big shower. Plus you get a couple drawers. Tiffin drawer, all the Tiffin wood is just phenomenal. The wood's as good as their complete fiberglass construction, really. Really thorough, real high quality. And then the bath tub also has a skylight that you can close. So then we'll go ahead and finish back here. King size bed seems to be the choice nowadays. Ceiling fan. Windows on each side of the bed. CPAPs are popular nowadays. So they're finally, the factories, this factory anyway, you can put your CPAP up in here. You can plug them in. You have storage under the bed. Very easy to pick up. If you wanted to switch back to a queen size platform, it's easy to do. You just have to buy a queen size mattress and then shave 6 inches off either side. But the king size beds seem to be really what people want. So here's the 110 in here for the CPAP machine. The only reason I mention that is because I hear it a lot. And then you have a big closet all lit. Hers and hers. Plenty of drawer space. Then behind here is your electronics for your satellite and things like that. Tiffin uses all smart TVs. LG, I like LG by the way. These little boxes are everywhere. One remote works everything. This is your dirty clothes. So this will be something that you'll enjoy. Right here, come on back through here now. You have a solid door here. All the wood in a Tiffin is real solid and real wood. In this model, you have a huge pantry with shelves and they're all adjustable. You got one pull out and one to put dried goods in. And then we find the electric refrigerators work really well. And remember, when you buy a Tiffin, we have a mechanic go through it, and that same mechanic teaches you how everything works. This is your ice maker. And then this I want to show you real quick. This is not new anymore, but this is where your TV lift is. This is your home feature right here. Has all your lights, tells you your condition of your tanks, has your temperature of the coach, your water heat, etc. The gen start, everything is right here. Then here you have all your lighting functions. Here you have your air conditioning functions. Right here you've got your fans so that you don't have to reach up and turn them up and down. It's all just push button right here, your mid bath, and I barely touched that and it was already going up. But another position for your TV lift. And I really like their slides, because the front ones I'll show you in a minute, but if you're doing something wrong, the red light comes on and tells you, turn the ignition on. Sometimes slides can be frustrating. But the extend, retract, and then this is your air conditioning screen. Screen brightness, temperatures, etc. Okay, so this spider control is really nice. Now, up front here, of course, you have a fireplace. Now, Tiffin's smart. They put the slide control on the back of the seat. So many times people were pushing their slides into the seat and scabbing them. So here's your slide control. So there's no chance of you putting in your slide and hurting your furniture. They use really good furniture and you don't want to hurt it. Another thing really nice about this model is it's fully functional with the slides in. You can get to everything. You can get to the bathroom, you can get to the bedroom, you can get to the second bath, you can cook stuff. A lot of people always ask me, can I use the coach with the slides in? And on this particular model, you certainly can. So now we're going to go outside. I'm sure you'll have more questions. The best way to answer your questions is just to come in and take it for a drive, especially the smart wheels and things like that. And we always include a test drive. But come on this way. One switch turns everything off. Now this comes with the clear-coated aluminum wheels, Michelin tires. Michelin's been a good tire for the RV industry for a long time. So everything comes with an outdoor TV nowadays. Tiffin, like I said, they use smart TVs. They take it a step further always than everybody else, just like their thick fiberglass roof. They don't use Phylon. They have a one-piece thick fiberglass roof. You have an LG TV, you have surround sound. A lot of them have off-browns. LG is a really good brand. I just redid my kitchen and put all new LG appliances in them, and I really like them. Okay, so there's your batteries for your inverter. Comes with four batteries, 2,000 watt inverter. I order them with a Joy bed. Inside that compartment, some battery disconnects too. We do have a technician spend about 2 hours with you and teach you everything, the same tech that checks it in. Tiffin doors close and open really easily. The only reason I'm showing you that is because a lot of brands don't. You have bulb seals that keep the dust out of them. This is just a service entrance for your refrigerator. This is nice because you can see how much water is in the coach, plus you have your thing inside. Back here is just storage. Nice little storage place for towels or something. I don't know what you'd put in there. More storage. Then you have a ladder, so it's easy to get on the roof. If you ever wanted to hose it off or something like that, they come with the 360 horsepower Cummins engine. It's been the best engine for RV purposes for a long time now. They also have the 6-speed Allison. It comes with a hitch that you could increase, but it's I believe it's 10,000 pounds this year. Yeah, it's 10 now. 10,000 pound hitch, used to be 7,500. They increase the horsepower. So more storage, 50 amp service, that way you can run everything. It's got the DEF, which has made it so you can almost breathe the diesel fume, the exhaust. You know, when you had a diesel pusher, after a while you'd get diesel smells in the bedroom and stuff. That doesn't exist anymore. This system's proven. You only got to fill it up about every 5,000 miles. This is where all your pleasantries take place. Your dump station, your whole coach water filter. Anything and everything you need to keep the coach serviceable, their tank flush, all of those items. More storage on this side. And finally, you can get a red with an AquaHot. So this has this is the back side of that other storage bin. For the longest time, you know, an AquaHot is a diesel-fired furnace, keeps your water hot for endless showers, etc. It puts out a real damp, nice, moist heat so your skin doesn't get real dry. It's just a really great system. That other thing's your operation for your jacks. And up here is your other fuse panel. Everything's marked. You can see the wires are individually colored, easy to trace. very easy compartment to take care of. Your generator is, you got a hood, you don't look at the generator very often. They need very little service or maintenance. But when you do, it just slides out very easily. You can do it with one hand, and then it's just right there. Of course, it has Hadley air horns, so people can get out of your way. Once again, I'm Leon Carlson on the Reds or any Tiffin product. Really, please call me at 541-954-5705. And thank you for viewing the video. Today's my birthday, by the way, if you want to wish me happy birthday. Thanks.